Jason Kapono agrees to training camp deal with Warriors. Jason Kapono was once one of the game's best shooters, and led the league in percentage from three-point distance in consecutive seasons. He last played in the NBA in 2012. However, appearing in 27 games for the Lakers that year while shooting just 29.6% from beyond the arc in 10 minutes per contest. Kapono's playing days were thought by most to have been behind him, but he's getting a shot to return with the Golden State Warriors. From Adrian Wojnarowski of Yahoo Sports. Free agent Jason Kapono has agreed to a training camp deal with the Golden State Warriors, league sources tell Yahoo Sports. Diamond Luing of the Bay Area News Group shed some light on what Kapono has been up to since his NBA exit. Kapono, 33, has played in the NBA for 6 teams in 9 seasons, and was last with the Los Angeles Lakers for the 2011-12 season before playing in Greece. A non-guaranteed training camp deal means next to nothing in terms of a player's real chances to make the regular season roster, but teams don't give them away to players for no reason, either. Kapono and or his agent may have a relationship that got him invited, or he may have truly regained his form to the point where a scout took notice. Either way, he'll get the opportunity to prove that he once again belongs at the NBA level, in Golden State, or perhaps ultimately, somewhere else.